देखिए और तो छोड़े, हाईकोर्ट के जजेस को तो छोड़ दे कि उन्होंने एक शिकायत की है, शिकायत पे जो उनका असर हुआ है, हमने जो नोटिस लिया, हमारे साथ क्या हो रहा है? क्या इस तरीके से इंडिपेंडेंस हो सकती है? क्या आप मेंबर के पर्सनल इस पे जजमेंट आ चुकी है? हम एक जजमेंट और देते तो क्या होगा?
बिल्कुल,
अगर इसी तरह होना हम 10 जजमेंट और देते
हैं। नहीं सर, ये तो जो
अटॉर्नी जनरल साहब,
आई थिंक जरा सा लेट्स फिनिश रीडिंग इट देन वी कैन गिव आवर ओपिनियंस लेटर।
लेट मी जस्ट कंप्लीट। 2018 में जो मिलिशियस कैंपेन्स, बट दैट इज पार्ट ऑफ आवर जॉब, वी आर अंडर अ ओथ, वी हैव नेवर केयर्ड अबाउट इट। मैंने अपना कभी भी नहीं कहा, बट when the children's and the wives,
yes,
and family members data is stolen from the government departments, the immigration and NADRA, the presumption and entire onus is on the state. You cannot just make a statement that it is shameful.
No sir, that is a crime, sir.
Listen,
it's a crime, sir.
People, it is difficult in this country to speak the truth.
A crime, sir.
Those brave enough who speak the truth, there are judges we know, jinko sirf kehte hain ki tumhara bachcha flaan jagah mein padhta hai, and it's the state which is doing it.
You see now,
let us be honest about it.
I must intervene. We can keep giving our opinions. Can we just finish seeing what the high courts who had we actually pursuant in order asked for? Let's read those, then we can discuss the matter further. Aap kaun sa padh rahe the abhi aap?
Can I just make one comment before we read the thing? Main aapko batana cha raha hu ki if we don't address this issue today, we're going to lose out on a lot. Main aapko ye batana chahta hu, why is it ye phone udhar rakh do, is phone ko udhar rakho, phone ko udhar rakh ke baat karo, idhar aa jao, udhar baat karo, ye kya ho raha hai? What sort of a culture are we running here? Is kamre mein nahi baitho, us kamre mein bahar nikal ke baat karo, ye koi sun lega, phone kuch ho jayega. Is this a state? What kind of a state are we running that I have to put my phone away, I cannot talk to anybody, is kamre mein kuch ho sakta hai, us kamre mein kuch ho sakta hai? What kind of a culture is this? So now that the case is there, let's sort these issues out. Yeah. I mean, what kind of culture is this that I'm scared all the time that somebody's recording me, somebody's watching me? What is this? Do we read 1984 George Orwell ka,
yeah,
the Big Brother is watching? What is going on? I mean, let's sort these issues.
Everyone has become very fearful. Can I on a lighter note? I was talking on the phone. This was not now, before, much before. Someone said, "Oh, your phone will be tapped." I said, "I hope so, so they can hear what I am saying and they reproduce it exactly." So, aap aage badhe, let's finish this. Let's reserve a comments.
High court ka main complete kar dun, Lahore ka phir then I move.
Let's go through all the judges first.
Page 13 pe now I read. It is hoped. From fourth line, just to complete
it.
Lahore ka bas ye last paragraph. It is hoped that the final verdict by the Supreme Court would go a long way to protect and uphold the constitutional principle of trichotomy of power by ensuring free and independent functioning of each institution organ of the state. It is also expected that the Honorable Supreme Court of Pakistan in its final judgment may outline a mechanism for redressal of individual grievances of the judges of the high courts and the district judiciary regarding any approach by the executive agency agencies in case such grievances is not being redressed at the local institutional level. In the proceedings undertaken by the Honorable Supreme Court, we hope that effective mechanisms may be put in place, preferably through statutory underpinning, which define and lay out in clear terms the parameters and scope of every aspect of the intelligence agencies and bring their activities under legislative and democratic control and oversight. Similarly, a meaningful system of accountability to redress complaints may also be established.
The Lahore High Court has not come with complete truth, I think so.
Come what?
Complete truth.
Kyun?
Interference ki baat to wo kar rahe hain, khul ke nahi kar rahe.
Nahi, inke saath ek wo Lahore judiciary ne bhi kuch recommendations diye.
That is very important actually, my lord has rightly pointed out. Agar aap wo district judiciary ki suggestions dekhe na.
Ji sir. It's page 15.
Very meaningful.
Page 15.
That's right.
I read out from paragraph number 1 onwards. judges should keep a detailed record of instances of interference or intimidation with dates, time and nature of such incidents and should report such incidents to the High Court for initiation of contempt proceedings against the delinquent. The judge in whose court proceedings interference has been made should also proceed against the delinquent under the law, including registration of criminal case under the relevant provisions of statute. 2. An independent oversight body such as Judicial Council or Ombudsman with authority to investigate allegations of interference and hold those responsible accountable should also be constituted. A formal complaint cell within the judiciary to address the instances of interference be established, allowing the judges to report interference confidentially, and it must be ensured that complaints are investigated thoroughly and impartially. 4. Institute a transparent and merit-based appointment process for judges in all tiers of judicial recruitments with absolute no executive involvement. 5. The phenomenon of interference by executive and its agencies is more prone in special courts, particularly NAB, ATC and anti-corruption, where appointment and transfer of judges by the government opens the window for manipulation. It is proposed that High Court should directly assume the power of posting and transfer of these judges to avoid such interference. 6. The practice of obtaining feedback from security agencies and placing extensive reliance thereon while considering the cases of promotion of the judicial officers and elevation to the High Court has really emboldened the agencies in trying to approach the judicial officers. This practice needs reconsideration. 7. It may be made compulsory part of code of conduct for a judicial officer to make prompt and full disclosure of any attempt to influence the judicial proceedings pending before him by the executive and the departments working under it. Such case in which undue influence bleak interference is exercised must be decided at the earliest purely on merits. 8. The district and sessions judge should immediately secure digital evidence of such incidents through recording of surveillance cameras or telephonic records. 9. There should be a committee of the judges of the High Court and the district and sessions judges before which such like matters may be placed for scrutiny, and in case the committee concludes that alleged intimidation or blackmailing has been committed, matter may be referred to full court and administrative committee of respective honorable high courts. 10. There should be proper media campaign for awareness of public at large and all other organs of state regarding non-tolerance on these acts. 11. The protection of the judges, his or her family, must be ensured at every cost. 12. Private meetings with the executive authorities should be curtailed as far as is practically possible, and if it is so necessary, it should be reported to the authority concerned. However, such meetings should not be in connection with any judicial matter. If any executive authority makes attempt to interfere in the judicial matter, the same should also be reflected in the judicial file oblique record. There should be an independent body tasked to monitor and investigate any claim of interference in judicial matters. This body could be empowered to make recommendations, issue the report, and if necessary, impose sanctions on or suggest further judicial or legislative action and punitive action. 13. For the purpose of security, execution, and implementation of judicial process, designated force should be recruited under the command of Honorable High Court.